The star of world tennis, Rafael Nadal, has filed a lawsuit against the former French sports minister, Roselyne Bachelot, who has accused him of doping. Nadal believes he is right. The athlete said he intends to spend the compensation for moral damages to charity.